cyclists. This is Rick. Today is Tuesday, February 20th, 2024. Start a bike ride at 11:42 a.m. A little slow getting started. Allow it to get just a teeny bit warmer. I'm riding my Canyon Endurace CF7 bike. Weather, 71 degrees. A few degrees warmer than my last bike ride outside, which was on February 15th. Weather right now, 71 degrees. Humidity 64%, dew point is 58 degrees. Mostly clear. Winds out of the southwest at 6 miles an hour. Today's route. Gonna go to Spanish Cove, south through Atascocita, Walden, Cross Lake Houston, Fair Lake Lane, Old Atascocita Road, and then FM 2100 south. I'm riding in Sherwood Trails Village. As I make my way through several villages on my way to Westlake Houston Parkway. No leg warmers necessary today. I do have a long sleeve jersey on underneath my windbreaker. Just turned left off of Westlake Houston Parkway, riding south. I'm now in Kings River, riding east, northeast, east. Gonna turn on Lake Park Trail to the right from Pine Trail Lane. Nice and sunny. Feels good. Do a little zigzag to the left, then to the right. Get me to Upper Lake Drive. I'll stay on Upper Lake Drive east to Water Point Trail. 12.4 miles, 39 minutes after 12. Average speed 13.1 miles an hour. Upper Lake Drive. Riding north on Nehawk, I'm going to turn left on Pinewood Echo Lane. Make my way through some streets in Atascocita, something or other. I don't know. Remember what part of Atascocita this is. I've ridden through it probably 1,000 times on my way to FM 1960 to go east. Over Lake Houston. .5 miles. 56 minutes after 12. Overall average speed 13.3 miles an hour. I'm going to turn right on Pine Cluster. This is Atascocita Shores Drive at FM 1960. Headed east over Lake Houston. It's like they're landscaping. They've taken up the barriers last week. starting over the causeway. The beep, start of a Strava segment on the bridge over Lake Houston, riding east. Riding south on Fair Lake Lane. That's the flashing yellow lights. Looks like the City of Houston Public Works is working on the sewer system. That's a lift station to my left back in the trees. 20.0 miles, 10 minutes after 1. Overall average speed 13.6 miles an hour. A load of dirt. Around the corner, I think they're building up the land on the left of Fair Lake. Riding east on Old Atascocita Road, getting ready to cross over the railroad tracks. Thought my timing might be when the Amtrak Sunset Limited passenger train would cross through here. But they've either gone by or not here yet. I don't hear any train engines, whistles or anything. Maybe they're behind schedule today. It is 14 minutes after 1. Approaching the new, recently resurfaced portion of Old Atascocita Road. And here we go. 21.0 miles, 15 minutes after 1. Overall average speed, 13.6 miles an hour. Well, 13.7 miles an hour. Riding time is 1 hour, 32 minutes, 45 seconds. Riding south on FM 2100. Traffic light up ahead at Spanish Cove Drive. Before I make my U-turn. Riding into wind. Straight ahead to my right front quarter. Hopefully it's as strong as a tailwind when I turn around. And head back north. Into Spanish Cove, 22.4 miles and 20 minutes after 1. Overall average speed, 13.8 miles an hour. Back we go. Riding west over Lake Houston. I didn't see the Amtrak Sunset Limited train, passenger train today. Hopefully the screen on the boat computer shows up. Riding up a little hill on Kings River Drive, headed southwest. Just clicked over on 30.0 miles. Get up this little rise, I'm gonna have to get out of the saddle. A short little hill, a little steeper than you think. Approaching Kings River Pool on the right. I'm on my way to Westlake Houston Parkway to go north back across the San Jacinto River. A little downhill, give my legs some recovery from that little climb. .3 miles and it's 51 minutes after one, and my overall average speed is 14.1 miles an hour. Riding over Ben's Branch. Beside Westlake Houston Parkway going north. I'll turn right on King's Crossing Drive. That's a traffic light up ahead. 32.9 miles, overall average speed is 14.2 miles an hour. Time is 2 minutes after two. 2:22. A lot of twos today. Second month, 20th day in 2024. King's Crossing Drive. Another cyclist on the other side going the other direction. Next big cross street's gonna be Kingwood Drive.